Hello, I'm John Bach, founder and president of Puget Systems. I'm going to be showing you around Obsidian, our workstation designed for maximum reliability. I'm excited to show it to you because Obsidian is a system I came up with back in 2005. Obsidian is a place where we put the best of the best, so no matter what options you select, you know you're getting one of the most reliable PCs on the planet. We build the Obsidian in the Define R5 chassis from Fractal Design. We selected this chassis because it has an excellent feature set, a classy design, and is very quiet. At the front of the PC, you have a headphone jack, microphone jack, reset switch, power button with blue LED, two USB 2.0 ports, and two USB 3.0 ports. You can also have up to two optical drives. There are two air filters on Obsidian that you should check every few months and keep clean. They're very easy to access. To get to the bottom fan filter, press down on the tab and pull it out. You can clean this filter with compressed air or a vacuum. When you're done, just slide it back into place. To get to the front filter, press down on the center tab and lift forward. Clean it off, then click it back into place. This chassis has sound-absorbing material on the side panels, top, and even on the front door, keeping Obsidian nice and quiet. Out of the box, the front door opens to the left. If you'd rather it open to the right, that is easy to change with only two screws. We use the ASUS P9DWS motherboard in Obsidian because it is very reliable and it has great support for a wide variety of connectors and ports. In back, we have a PS2 port for older keyboards or mice. There are two USB 3.0 ports, four USB 2.0 ports, and two gigabit network ports. In addition to the high-definition audio, there is a great variety of integrated video ports, including DVI, HDMI, and DisplayPort. If you have a video card installed, you should connect your monitors to that video card first, but we still keep these onboard ports active so you can connect even more monitors. Inside, you have six SATA ports, and a nice mix of PCIe slots for installing things like your video card, RAID controllers, or PCIe solid-state disks. For legacy support, Obsidian comes with two PCI slots for older controller cards. It has native connectors for serial, parallel, and FireWire ports. A TPM module can be added to support modern disk encryption. We use Intel Xeon E3 series processors in Obsidian, giving you enterprise-class reliability. We selected a CPU cooler that cools very well, is quiet, and is very sturdy against the strains of shipping. We can install up to four memory modules, and for reliability, we use only ECC memory. This memory is error-correcting, and in our experience is many times more reliable than standard PC memory. Obsidian has Intel integrated graphics, with a good selection of video ports on board. If you want more performance, we offer a wide range of our most reliable video cards. Talk to us, and we can help you determine what you need. The Obsidian can hold up to 8 hard drives, which can be traditional platter drives or faster solid-state disks. Because reliability is our number one priority, we test every Obsidian workstation that we build under a thermal imaging camera. We place our cooling fans and tune their speeds based on this data. This keeps Obsidian nice and quiet, but also well-cooled for maximum lifespan. We use a quiet 80+ high-efficiency power supply in Obsidian. The cables are modular, which means we only connect to the cables you need for your specific system. This keeps it nice and clean inside and improves the airflow. I'm really proud of the warranty we provide on Obsidian. We include our standard lifetime tech support and a 3-year parts warranty. Best of all, we also provide a free advanced system replacement program. If you have any major problem with Obsidian, we will build you a new, identical system and ship it out to you. This keeps you up and running when downtime is not an option.